The IEC is confident that registered voters will make their mark their X on the 29th of May. The final voter registration weekend last month saw young people making up the majority of the registrations.
And it was the young voters that they were targeting, weren't they? IEC Vice Chairperson Janet Love, optimistic that the over 27 million registered voters will turn up on Election Day.
Look, we are seeing registration, a number of people who have registered to vote that has gone up. If you take into account the number of people who, through natural causes, are no longer in our voters' roll, the total number of votes has gone up over a million. Obviously, as the Commission, we would like every eligible citizen to have registered to vote, but we are definitely feeling that there is an increase in interest and an increase particularly from young people in the electoral process. And we're hopeful that our messaging to voters that this is really your election and it's your democracy and you need to take hold of it, that is really having an effect. And our hope is that all 27 plus million voters will turn out to vote on the voting days.